William Sizemore. Name of our company is AACR. Been in business since 2006. We've been in the scrap iron business since then and branched off about 5 years ago to get into more concrete recycling and demo. Learned about this from a dealer of the machine and made the purchase probably 3 months after testing it out. We ran about 4,000 tons of concrete through it the first time and it held up very well, and then we ran actually some green waste and some pallets through it for the remainder of the time and was very impressed with it the whole way through. We've actually had two smaller crushers in the past. The rebar definitely goes through here a lot smoother, less belt rips and all that. A lot less prep time on your material. Many more tons per hour. We're getting around 60 to 70 tons, still making a uniform product. That means you get in a job and out of a job a lot faster than normal. The machine is definitely a good machine to run through concrete, green waste, pallets. We put 20-inch logs or stumps in it, and it's ate right through them. The whole machine is just very simple. All you got is two motors working your shafts. Then you got one conveyor belt going and one magnet belt. That's it. A lot less grease fittings on this one compared to any other one. All of them seal bearings in it. The shafts change on it's very simple. It probably takes us a good hour on it, and we'd have them swapped out. You've got a lot of clearance on your tracks, and this one's very easy to load up, get it going to the next job. In other machines, you can put in some metal and you'd have a lot of problems. This machine, and it does just spit it out. We've even had a Traco tooth off of a 220 go through it, and it spit it out the other side without no wear or no major damages to the machine.